mistake in the opening. I got back in the game, but I missed a simple tactic.
3-2 in Gukesh's favour. And we have another result coming in here.
I lost a piece in the middle game. My queen was going to be grabbed. I had to give a piece.
So the score is 4-2 now in Gukesh's favour. You have lost. Well played, you get this chess set all and the score is 4-4 now. And Jeet also scoring a win. Jeet, that was a very intense endgame. What happened?
Yeah, I mean, yeah, this time it's alone and time.
Wow, 5 points to all the players from Mumbai. Brilliant chess set.
Yeah, I think this position, Gukesh is clearly better and Ketan says that maybe he wants to offer a draw. We'll ask Gukesh.
Because you ran out of time in many of the games.
Maybe I just missed it.
Yeah, what did you do? So we put some time, like 10 minutes if the players are okay. On the board, 10 minutes.
The players
are okay. I'll ask them.
Wow, what a game, Karnali, you played. Maybe one of the finest games today. Can you just tell a bit about the game? It was one of the most complicated games and a big round of applause from Karnali.
Draw by Kriti. What a game that was, Kriti. I am even afraid to analyze it because I don't know what was happening.
Also happening and you manage to win, so you win this chess board. The score is 7.5.
Blundered in the end because I got there on time.
So it was a tough game, but I think a great day for you, right? Finishing second at national championship and then coming here and playing Gukesh.
Yeah, it was a really great game.
applause to Gukesh. I also understand from him how he's feeling. As always, he arranges all the pieces. So that's his style. Gukesh, what a Simul this was. What was your feeling like? And you know, how did everyone play? Maybe we can go over each of the games. But how was overall the feeling? Was it a very tough Simul? Was it less time for you? What did you feel?
Yeah, overall, I think it was just the time. I thought one card might be enough. I thought it would be challenging, but it became quite impossible. Especially in that area, there was enough game, so I had to spend a lot of time. And here I had a lot of good positions, but yeah, because of the time, it was kind of hard to play.
Maybe in future, someday when you come back to Mumbai, we'll do another Simul.
Yeah.
Okay, but right now, Gukesh has scored 12.5, 8.5. It was, I think, a brilliant Simul. It was a very, how can I say, it is typical of Gukesh to take risks and to take decisions which are tough. And I think it needs a lot of spirit. You know, he's one of the best in the world, and he could easily said, I need more time and I need less opponents, I need less strong players. But he said, give me the strongest players, give me the least amount of time, and he wanted to challenge himself. The result was a very tough Simul, and I'm sure that Gukesh, you will, you know, all these games are great experience for you in some way or the other. I should learn to build the time better. As always, Gukesh, learning, but I think this was a phenomenal Simul. Before I open up the floor and maybe you can interact with Gukesh, take pictures with him. Small thing for Gukesh, you know, he has achieved so much. For all your achievements, and Supriya, please do honor us. Gift from us to Gukesh. What Gukesh has achieved, and you know, we are very proud. Wow, look at this. It's a small plate. Gukesh, just to show everyone, it says, "Be Gukesh from a talented 11-year-old to a world-class GM, the pride of Indian chess." And this has been designed here by Abhyudaya, who's taking this very nicely done. We will announce more on this later, but it is just to say that Gukesh is the first member of this chess club, you know. He will be the first one, so Gukesh, if you can cut the small ribbon. But the Mumbai one is the first one, we will be open it, and Gukesh will always remain the first member. I don't know Gukesh, how many chess clubs will happen in India, but whatever will happen, you will always remain the first member of the ChessBase India Chess Club, and it's written 2006, that is his date of birth. The first 0001, that is the first chess club here, and 0001, that is the first member. So Gukesh, with his name, thank you. And all of you can become members later on. We'll announce about it in the coming days. But you now
thank you.